New York, Dr. Ralph Bunche, former United Nations mediator for Palestine, is named Father of the Year by the National Father's Day Committee. Dr. Bunche, who recently declined appointment as an Assistant Secretary of State, lives near Lake Success, UN headquarters, with his wife, two college-age daughters, and his youngest child, Ralph Bunche, Jr.